Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews, coming back with you with another product review. This is the Sno Bol Toilet Bowl Cleaner. So it's got thick formula, clings for a powerful clean, removes hard water and mineral stains. It's a 24 ounce bottle. Tells you to flush your commode first. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to demonstrate this because I use my laptop to do my videos, and it would be too hard for me to record using my laptop and clean the commode at the same time with this. Open this. I mean, it's got a little lid here. I'm going to open it, just squeeze the sides. Yeah, normally I would show you me doing this, but like I said, I'm using my laptop to do videos now, and I'm not going to take a chance of breaking my laptop trying to record with it and clean the commode at the same time. Okay, take the lid off and just put this inside the commode, the bowl, squeeze it, spray it around it, take your toilet brush and go around it, clean it. I mean, pretty much everybody knows how to clean a commode. It's not that complicated, clean your toilet bowl. I've done use this product, I don't know how many times, cleaning the bathroom commode, and does a pretty good job. It's a good and clean, got a nice little smell to it. It's easy to use. Got a good little cap here. It's hard for you got the little ones, it's hard for them to open it up and get into it. Plus, pretty much eliminates possibility of you spilling it back, getting it spilled, you knock it over. It's a pretty good little product. I use it all the time. You're in my apartment cleaning bathroom. I use it all the time here in my apartment cleaning my bathroom. Does a good, like I said, it does a good job cleaning the toilet bowl. Just gotta make sure you flush your commode first and everything before you use it. You should be able to find this in pretty much any department store or grocery store if they're not sold out of it. The empty shelves and stuff that's going on right now here in the U.S. A lot of times what you find in the store can be hit and miss right now. I guaranteed find anything anymore. I can't. I think they run about $2.99, $3.99, something like that. Bottle. This is the Sno Bol Toilet Bowl Cleaner. Like I said, you should be able to find it. Clean supplies, pretty much any store you buy clean supplies in. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. I'll see you on my next video. Have a good one.